Hi everyone, this is Sheetal Sappan Mathre and today I'm going to share a video on how to be in a happy, successful, loving marriage or relationship. I have been getting a lot of requests from many of you asking to share with you a ritual for the same. So for this ritual, I will be using small cherubs which are called the romance angels. Archangel Samuel, because he represents love and he helps to find soulmate. Shiv and Parvati picture, because they represent beautiful marriage. Sai Baba, because I believe in him a lot and I feel that he really answers your prayers pretty fast. I'm using Archangel Raphael because a lot of healing is required in a person's love life because of heartbreaks or disappointments. So first and foremost, let me share with you a mantra that will help you to remove obstacles from your love life. The mantra is Om Gam Ganpatye Namaha. Recite this mantra 108 times every day and you will be dissolving all the obstacles that are stopping you from having a happy love life. Now many people ask me, but why not pray to God that blesses with a soulmate or a twin flame? Well, what is the end desire you want, whether it is a soulmate or a twin flame? The end desire is to be happy, right? So why not pray that, dear God, Goddess, bless me with a happy, successful, loving marriage, now and forever. And this two lines encompasses everything. Okay, so let me share with you a simple ritual. This ritual has to be done on a Friday. You can do it at any time. We'll be requiring rose quartz for this ritual. In case if you do not have a rose quartz, you can just keep any metal ring that you are using. Okay, we'll require two pink candles. In case if you do not have two pink candles, no problem, you can use white candles. I always recommend people who are single to wear a lot of rose quartz because that really heals your heart and really helps you to move ahead in life. Okay, so here it is. Light the pink candle. From the white tea light candle. Alright, like this, you can see. Okay, look at the beautiful beams coming from the candle. Alright, once you have lit both the pink candles, you can also use red color if you want for the candles. I like pink because pink represents true love. However, it's up to you if you want to use red candles for really fastening up the progress in your love life. Once you have lit both the candles, you will say the following prayer. Dear God, Goddess, Archangels, my guardian angels, I am ready to be in a happy, successful, loving marriage now and forever. Please remove all curses, obstacles, karmas, vows, negativity in my love life to divine light. Please send healing energy to my love life and my heart so that my heart is full of divine love. Please guide me to take action integral for the progress in my love life. Please give me wisdom to take right decisions so that I experience joy of happy, successful, loving marriage now and forever. Please envelop me in divine love and help me to love myself truly and unconditionally. This or better, thank you. I'll be also sharing this prayer on my page so that you can refer it later on. Now, once you've done the ritual, let the candles burn out completely. You can discard the candles after the ritual is done. The remains of the candle. I have lit two white light because this represents God, Goddess, and this represents angels. So even you can do the same. This is one of the rituals. Another ritual which I myself have tried and many of my card reading clients have tried and have really benefited. This is a traditional ritual, all right, in which you will require chickpeas, okay? Chickpeas, all right? Okay, now On a Wednesday, you will soak 52 or 108 chickpeas. Okay, that is this. We also, call it kabuli chana. Okay. Next day, that is on Thursday, you will make a garland out of this. Then you will visit a Navgraha temple or a temple which has got Navgraha gods, and you will offer it to Lord Guru. You can just make him wear this garland. You'll also offer yellow flowers and light a lamp over there. And then you can say the prayer that I had just recited some time back. Or you can just tell him, bless me with a happy, successful, loving marriage now and forever. This has to be done for 52 Thursdays. Many of my clients tell me that they have experienced, once they started doing this ritual, they have experienced lot of proposals, good quality proposals coming their way. They also got healed out of the past breakups, and some of them have even got married within the first 10 Thursdays. However, it's very important that you complete all 52 Thursdays minimum. In case if you want to continue with the ritual, you can also continue. I had myself done 108 Thursdays. I met my husband after completing 10 Thursdays. However, it is up to you whether you want to continue or not, but minimum 52 Thursdays is a must. I recommend that if your marriage is fixed, you continue to do this chickpeas ritual, because it really eases out even after marriage. If there are any problems or complication, it really eases out that as well. So these are some of the methods that you can try for being in a happy, successful, loving marriage. I really hope you enjoyed this small video. Thank you so much. Have a great day ahead.